This Reiki session isn't going to be too long, but I wanted to pay some special attention to anyone's heart chakra who may be feeling a heaviness in this space. That's okay, it happens, sometimes. I commend you for taking a moment for yourself to tune in to what's going on inside of you. Do some negative energy plucking. And I have a feather here that I'll gently brush your aura with at the end of the session. You can close your eyes if that feels comfortable for you. Or you can continue watching. It's a choose your own adventure kind of Reiki session. All of ours are really on this channel. If it feels right for you, guide your awareness towards the center of your chest. Take a deep, slow breath in. And gently let it fall out. Again, deep, slow breath in. And gently let it fall. Once more, this time visualizing the breath flowing in from the front of your heart chakra. Remember when you exhale, visualize the breath exiting through the back of your heart chakra. Ready? Deep breath in through your heart. Exhale, let the breath fall out through the back of your heart chakra. Inhale, exhale, a lot of tension here. So much so that your back hurts. And if this resonates with you, know that it's it's okay in this time, in this space, whenever you're seeing this, it's okay to release what's ready to go. Just gonna gently brush away what I may have missed. Sending positive energy, sending love and light, love and light, love and light your way. Just a Reiki symbol and toning it for healing. Beautiful soul. Thank you for joining me for this. If it served you in any way, feel free to come back again sometime for this session or another. We're happy to support you and your healing and relaxation. Much love. to you. Namaste. This Reiki session isn't going to be too long, but I wanted to pay some special attention to anyone's heart chakra who may be feeling a heaviness in this space. That's okay, it happens. It happens sometimes. I commend you for taking a moment for yourself to tune in to what's going on inside of you. Do some negative energy plucking. And I have a feather here that I'll gently brush it aura with at the end of the session. You can close your eyes if that feels comfortable for you. Or you can continue watching. It's a choose your own adventure kind of Reiki session. All of ours are really on this channel. If it feels right for you, guide your awareness towards the center of your chest. Take a deep, slow breath in. And gently let it fall out. Again, deep, slow breath in. And gently let it fall out. Once more, this time visualizing the breath flowing in from the front of your heart chakra. Remember when you exhale, visualize the breath exiting through the back of your heart chakra. Ready? Deep breath in through your heart. Exhale, let the breath fall out through the back of your heart chakra. Inhale, exhale, you hold a lot of tension here. much so that your back hurts. And if this resonates with you, know that it's okay in this time, in this space, whenever you're seeing this, it's okay to release what's ready to go. Just gonna gently brush away what I may have missed. Sending positive energy, sending love and light, love and light, love and light your way. Just a Reiki symbol and toning it for healing. Alright, beautiful soul. Thank you for joining me for this. If it served you in any way, feel free to come back again sometime for this session or another. We're happy to support you and your healing and relaxation. Much love and light to you. Namaste.